About a year ago, got so bad at the house, I couldn't take it no more. I got sick and tired of all the fussing and fighting, but your conversation sounded so inviting. But now things are changing, you're acting just like she do. 'Cause every time I turn around, I see me getting into it with you. I can catch hell at the house, I don't need to catch it from you. Oh yeah, she's always running her mouth. Now you're doing the same thing that she do. Paging me and blowing up my cell phone. The only reason I'm seeing you is to get what I miss at home. Now she pushed me to the arms of another, and that woman was you. But if you can't get it together, babe, I'll have to find somebody new. 'Cause I can get hell at the house, I don't need to catch it from you. She's always running her mouth, always talking. Now you're doing the same thing that she do. Now see, what we have here is clearly a failure to communicate. You know, when we started this thing out, everything was lovely, everything was fine. But now you just don't do nothing. Why don't you get up and go in the kitchen and wash the dishes or something? Flip a pancake, scramble an egg or something. Fold these clothes up that's been laying around for 3 weeks. Man, we got to do something about this. But now things are changing. You're acting just like she do.
Just like she
do. 'Cause every time I turn around, I see me getting into it with you. Whoa. From you, oh yeah. She's always running her mouth, always talking. Now you're doing the same thing that she do. I can get hell, 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 all giving me hell, hell. From you.